Adam woke up one day and his light had disappeared. Who could he call on? What could he do? It was the only thing that he feared. So he ran downstairs to the superintendent to catch him before it was five. And the little old man in the engineer's coat was asleep beside the power line. Hey, Mr. Candleman, light my life again, yeah. Hey, Mr. Candleman, wanna feel your flame within.
That's all I want.
Jack O'Lantern said, I'm not uptight, but I'm no good if I can't be. Shining brightly in the darkened halls just to help the workers see. Where they're going so they don't trip on the things left lying around. But the little old man in the engineer's coat was asleep, he didn't hear a sound. Hey, Mr. Candleman, will light my life again. Hey, Mr. Candleman, wanna feel your flame within. Me. Climbed on a chair to whisper in the old man's ear. Please, Mr. Superintendent, without some help, I'll disappear. Well, the old man laughed, cause Jack didn't know it was a game he always played. And he said, Jack-o'-lantern, if you wanna shine, please, is all you have to say. Oh, please, Mr. Candleman, light my life again, yeah. Mr. Candleman, wanna feel your flame within.